the lost vamp, Kunickaa Lall. Bollywood has come a long way. It has discovered but also lost. And one of the losses are the beautiful, sexy, skinny vamps. Kunickaa is one of them. Her presence was enough to predict that there will be twists and turns in the film. Kunickaa Sadanand Lall, popularly known as Kunickaa, is an Indian actor, singer, producer and social activist. But the audience remember her for her vampish presence in Bollywood.
कहती है ये राजू की जायदाद है और उसकी जायदाद का एक भी पैसा किसी ऐरे गैरे को नहीं दिया जा सकता.
She started her acting career with Indian television industry. It was Manju Asrani, wife of actor Asrani, who gave her a break as an actress in a TV serial.
किधर है पोती?
पोती? कौन सी पोती?
वही जो रो रही थी. क्या करती थी तुम उसके साथ?
Kunickaa began her film career at the age of 24 with 1988 horror film titled Kabristan.
You have a beautiful body, Kitty.
She was also seen in films like Mr. India, Jaisi Karni Vaisi Bharni, Band Darwaza, Doodh Ka Karz, Thanedar, Jungle Beauty, Beta, Gumrah, Khiladi, King Uncle, Page 3 and many more.
Main tujhse keh rahi hu, do kodi ke naukar tujhse.
After films also, she worked in few serials. In 2014, she was seen in a film titled Fugly. She can also be seen in a serial titled Pyar Ka Dard Hai Meetha Meetha. Kunickaa is not just an actress, but also a singer. Her personal life further proves her courage to live by her decisions. Kunickaa always dreamt that her man will someday land right in front of her. One day she saw a man in churidar kurta with a shawl draped around him. She was awed by Amitabh Bachchan, who used to dress like that. The moment she saw that man, she said she will marry him. And it actually happened.
Ek jagah chhela alvela apne shahar mein aaya. Pyar ki usne pyaas jaga di aisa jadoo chalaya.
Kunickaa was in love and married at the age of 16 without the consent of her parents. But soon she realized that she had committed a big mistake. At that time she was pregnant. Within 2 years of her marriage, it ended. Kunickaa tried her luck by marrying again, but her second marriage to Vinay Lall did not last long. But her son from second marriage stayed with her.
So what, Ajay Babu? Kis kanun ne kaha hai? Kis kitab mein likha hai? Kis student or teacher shaadi nahi kar sakte?
Kunickaa has also been involved in many social activities and launched Tara Charitable Trust that helps in rebuilding lives of destitute people, helping the underprivileged, providing medical, educational and emotional care to the needy.
अम्मा, ये तो पोटी सरी का चिकना दिखता है रे।
Kunickaa is very strong, and that's why even though she's alone, she has managed to fight each and every battle of her life. Kunickaa is in touch with her son Arihant, but her second son Karan is with her, and he is her priority. Kunickaa has gone through many twists and turns in her life, but has accepted and talked about her life openly. Kunickaa is still seen in television serials and films like Fugly, but it would be great to see her in her famous avatar in films again, because the audience misses the lost vamp Kunickaa.